Okay, I'm gonna craft you a Argus short rifle, which is level 10. I'm crafting you it now, okay?
Danger.
I need to drop something from the inventory. Why do I have this in here?
Okay.
Craft.
Yeah, just recycle that.
Oh, I should have people out here. Right. I got it for you. Yeah, come here. I'm giving you the better one that I bigger.
Okay.
I haven't got to evolve it yet, which I'm sorry about.
If you're evolving, that really happens.
It's a decent weapon though. I like it, I like the colour of it. It's cool.
I'll keep that. I have one stringy twine. Which you can only get for, I think. I don't know. No. Can you see if you can get me some of that chewy?
What? That chewy. You didn't have none? Yes,
sir,
that's why I had to get your
thingies. See if there's any today.
I'll see. Bye. Wait, I could craft you a Deathwing.
A what?
A Deathwing. A Deathstalker. That weapon that I was talking to you about.
Yeah.
What is it? This one. This I could craft you. But obviously, I've run out of some of my stuff. The only thing I need is obviously I need an active power cell. I need 27 rusty mechanical parts and 15 glass powder.
So an active power cell, 20 what? 20 what?
20 what? Where is it now?
Sample
27 rusty mechanical parts.
Oh, I only have 9.
And good. I'll give you your active powers, I'll back them. Here you go.
Okay.
Would you like to trade? Can I trade for my Zapza?
This one's only
level 1 though, but it's power level 20.
I don't really like pistol things.
No, but the whole point is, do you know if you shoot a zombie, like if you shoot on the floor...
I have a 34 tiny like, strength of death.
What's that?
I'll show you. It basically shoots a nuke. It's cool. It's close to full durability. I mean, half durability.
Yeah, the same. This zap zap is as well, this zap zap is. Do you want to trade then?
This is close to half durability, I meant.
Do you want to trade then?
Yeah, if you want.
Okay, I'll trade you my zap zap.
Zap zap.
Okay. Drop yours.
Okay. Right, ready?
Ready?
Okay. I've never tried a Zapza.
It's okay. Just try it out. It does lots of damage.
Oh, that looks sick, that. That's cool, lass.
I'm not taking that away, I don't know.
I can get you in a high powered mission if you want, and it can get good loot for it.
Okay.
I'll invite you to one. Wait, one sec.
Right.
Yeah, I'll invite you.
Okay.
No one? Right. Ever go. Yeah, I'm getting in there. How level 28?
This is gonna be hard.
Alright. Retrieve the dirt. This one might be a bit hard.
I have the raven, so I don't know whether I should use the raven or not.
The raven, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the mythic.
The hero. I rotted us everywhere just to get the raven. He looks so fat though. He does. I'm gonna finish it. I'll go on loot and then click on go on to loot and then press R2 and then go to Raven and he looks so fat when you click on him.
Okay, I'll try. it does.
I told you.
Right. I'm ready, mate.
I'm gonna have a go at this weapon.
Gonna use this.
Oh my, it shoots nukes.
Apparently it's a really rare weapon to get. If you track on top of like houses, you get like level 6 or 5 chests. Sometimes 2, is that new? No, I didn't mean to press that.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's so cool. This weapon is so cool.
Got power level 4 chest.
Wait, are we in the suburbs?
Yeah. It's Maggie.
Yeah, we're going teddy bears. I have to destroy 8 of them. 8 for challenge.
That one was supposed to be done for Valentine's, wasn't it?
I'm going to try to find a chest. I doubt I can get him.
Sometimes you can find him near like, if you see zombies on top of houses, they could possibly be there. Yeah, I've got a level 1 chest if you want it. Give me a good weapon. Well, give me a trap.
I'm using a siege breaker right now to just spray and spray. I need a better siege breaker because this siege breaker is going to break.
I can craft 82s, but like, I need stuff from Canny and all that, so I leveled it up too much.
Oh my god, help. Oh my god. Wow.
You get fire zombies.
How do you complete these missions? These are so hard.
I've had the surges.
I'm gonna reach one and start. I'm not mercy. So mad zombies that can do really good damage. What do you get from the level 6 shushes?
I think you normally get like a half durability level some 30 or 40 yard legendary gun. Or melee. If you find level 3 blue chests on the move, they're normally like thingies and all that. Monsters. Gollum.
Right.
Yeah, if you come over here, you can help me. And you might get some loot if you... Like, I'm the one spinning around.
I found porta-ports. I didn't know that you could find porta-ports.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really easy.
Really easy. Wow. How many core points are
there? Oh no, I'm down. But I killed him.
How many core points can you get?
I don't, not pretty, I think, I don't know, two, something. I just got three.
Wait, do you want a portal boat ride?
If you want.
Okay, I'll come to you now. Even though I have a load of busy.
Yeah,
hey,
I'm coming to you.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I'm here.
Have you ever caught a boat riding before?
Sometimes. Mm-hmm.
Right, get on here. Get right where that is. Right. I'll try once again. 3, 2, 1, jump. Oh, I didn't work this one. Get up here.
I'm stalking. Yeah, how do you get pot
fogged? Right,
can you craft them?
I don't know. I just found them.
Can I have one?
Oh
my god. Oh, he's dead. Right. Can I have a potty farty?
Yeah, sure. I've got one left.
Can I have it?
Yeah, come in.
Hmm.
I didn't know you could get four ports.
Did you just triple port?
I've got to
get some more of these things over here. Right, I need to grab this fan over here.
I'm going to get up and I'm going to need some.
Everyone's coming. Where did you find him?
Just found him, just lurking, just freaking around.
Huh. He must be up to like a mission which I must have skipped or something. So I need to get one more fan, okay.
How is there like 3 portables? Are you actually kidding me? 3 portables. Oh my god, I lost those out. Triple portable, baby. I'm just looking at that. That is so high up. Like, I'm not kidding. Oh my god, there's a lobber.
This will be a really hard one to do, so you need to get like really good loot and weapons.
This weapon is so good, but it doesn't do that much damage on, obviously because you're on Phantom. It doesn't do that much damage, but on Stonewood it's going to do a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, you've literally just made me finish Stonewood.
This is harder than Stonewood, this one. Like, we're hard.
How do you do it?
Usually, like, fully upgraded like guns.
Snook!
What the hell? How the hell is walking through that?
Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. A survivor can be hard nearby.
Yeah. Does it for army? Come on.
You got any glue gun?
Blue glow, I don't know.
We need to deposit glue gun to this beast, whatever he is. That's what it's good. So good.
Oh yeah, heal on them.
Oh yeah, heal on them.
No, I have no food.
No, I have no
food. Oh my. Right. So look for blue. Oh, here's a prince.
That seriously is just madness.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
So one piece. Wait, what's down here? Yeah, got that.
Wait, can't we ride on this loop? Can't you ride on this loop?
I don't know.
Let's try.
Wait, what's that? Yeah. No, you can't because it just shoots down from the sky.
I reckon you probably could.
Got two pieces of glue. Blue glue, so I'll be able to help. Mr. Haley Doodle.
Yeah, we've got one glue glue in there. Did you have that?
Yeah, I'm gonna have 2 miles so I can help this dude. There we go.
Yes, I have to do most of these city locations.
I get tons of things.
I need to survive 5 survivors. Mm-hmm. I need to get 5 survivors.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
I need a pair to find your quest item. Have you found my quest item?
No, not yet.
No, not yet.
It's too hard.
It's a gnome. You do, yeah. Another person's found, oh, got rusty mechanical parts.
Oh, nice, okay, nice, nice.
So, and after, obviously. I've only got 4. I got 4 from it.
4, not bad.
What the? Okay, you don't go up to that. That thing is lethal.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. But stung me? Should I go up to that building? Probably not, not too sure.
Oh, see? Oh, not down.
Okay.
I'm so bad. Yeah. I should not be doing these missions with you.
At least to give you good loot. Like, loot that you're not supposed to get at your power level, but getting it anywhere.
Oh, what power level is it?
Power level 28, yeah, power level, I don't know, 16, 19, I think. Not too sure.
I can tell you. I am power level 19.
Yeah.
That's alright though.
Hmm.
I got blue bear.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. looking, trying to find like a house with a chest.
I need some a bit more time. Launch the map.
I got leaves over.
Another flora cannon. Wow, on the sub, there's loads of flying cannons. I can't believe we found portal forts and save the world. I found a chest.
Yeah, I think they've just been added. Not too sure where they must have been.
There's a disco place over here.
Is there?
Yeah. That is so cool. Wow, bro, you have helped me again. Oh, he broke the speakers. You bad zombie.
Right, one sec. I'm gonna go show my friend this. Wait one sec.
What does the word encampment mean? Nanny.
What? Where is
that? It says kill an encampment enemy. That's a wobble.
A car, see? Is it encampment or something?
I'm back. Who's in the mission now? Where's this at?
Defend the data, we've got to defend the data, come on. Where's the data at? Are you at it, Jesse?
I'm coming now.
No, I don't know where the data is.
I don't have a clue.
How does this guy have a problem?
I need to do it on certain missions. I have one too.
What, to get the hoverboard?
Yeah.
Can we get the hoverboard? Can I get the hoverboard?
It needs to be on a really high level.
Could we do it together? Have a try.
Oh, yeah.
How did we get these?
I think because we lost, we got a level 1 trick.
Yeah. Can you get V-Bucks from the level 1 chest?
Sometimes. Right. So do you know where it says play? And they have tons of missions. Click on the mission that you need to do, and then we'll do that.
Upgrading spec, revolution. Wow, I need a couple more hero XP, and then I can evolve Assassin Sarah.
Oh, Assassin's Creed.
I'm gonna be the Raven, even though it's such a bad character. But I love the way that he can double shoot.
Yeah, so.
Do you have the Raven?
No, but my friend did and showed me. And it was so
request. My quest is. Wait. One of them, I just want to get the V-Bucks for it more or less. I need to destroy 3 garden gnomes in successful missions. Found in every zone. Destroy 8 teddy bears in successful missions. Probably banned in the suburban zones. And discover city locations, police stations, fire stations, hospitals, parking lots, and decks. 8 of them. And
yeah, do that. I think that's the hoverboard one.
What one?
The one where you do the hoverboard, I think.
What's
the name of it?
I need to complete 7 missions, kill 5 mist monsters in successful missions, get 30 survivors, complete 3 storm shield defences.
Did you go on play and then click on the mission?
No, it's daily quests.
Oh,
you're looking for the missions.
Yeah, you click on play and then you click on one of your missions, not like do one of these people missions. Go on play, no, come off that. Go on play, go click L1 and then go on play.
Yeah.
Then click X on the yellow, the glowing yellow thing. Did you click it?
It's a question mark.
Yes, yeah, so, no, so yeah. You don't go on that. Go back.
Go play.
Yeah, now click what the mission is.
So, complete 2 missions in a 5+ zone. Already did. Craft healing pads, 5 of them. Right now. Was that it?
Yeah, that is it.
Right,
Jules,
I'm popping out in a minute. I'm popping out now, right?
Can you get some sweets?
Yeah, I'll see if I can get you some.
Right. And some Tic Tacs.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
I'll take my game.
I can't take your game anyway. Will you put that in the bin?
Yeah.
Put them in the bin now.
I'm doing a match, I will.
No, you didn't. It's not. For fuck's sake.
I'm loading.
I told you to put them in the bin earlier.
Where's my water bottle?
launches?
Where you launch. Off floors. It's like jump pads, but you're like... So you click on the like big square button in the middle of the controller. Then click R2. And then it should say like go to traps. Until they come across traps.
I need loads of healing that.
Finny! Finny! Come on! Come on! I'll wait one sec.
Complete 3 storm shield defences. I've done all my challenges. Now I just need to do my storm shield defence.
Yeah.
And then I get a good. Can we leave? Well.
But I got a bit of battle royale for a bit.
Yeah. By the way, if you leave, no one save the world if you leave a mission and you do a mission, does it still let you have that mission?
Yeah.
Okay. So if I crafted like, oh yeah, it will actually leave.
You don't want to join you on Battle Royale?
What?
Are you going on Battle Royale?
I don't know.
I'm
going to get V-Bucks. Well, 300. I need to clear 4 horse encampments and 6 rescue missions in a vehicle zone. You break too much in those 9%. Yeah, I'm gonna play Battle Royale for a bit then.
Do I join?
Yeah, I'll join. I have H1Z1, but I'm really bad at it because I've only played it once. Do you have PUBG Mobile?
No, I don't.
Awesome. I've played 6 matches so far and I've won 3 of them.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It's really easy. Scar, if you have a scar, then you're fine because you kill everyone.
Mm-hmm.
My personal favourite scopes are the 4x scopes.
Yeah, can you send me an invite?
Mm-hmm. I need 2 more kills.
Yeah. Send another.
I got hype. Was it at the same time? Wait.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
I'm tier 90.
What? How? You bought shares, I know that.
Yeah, I did.
But,
how much?
I think I was on tier 58 and I bought up to tier, I think it was 88. Not 89, possibly. Right, get a drink once again.
How many books did you get to buy tiers?
My mum bought me, I think it was £20 when I first started. Then for my birthday I got 100, and then I just bought up to thingy, and then he had some left, so then I just bought the Boy Bomber, and then pickaxe and all that.
You know the Boy Bomber way before.
What?
I remember when I first played with you.
What the freak? You... is going on?
Yeah, this,
going
on? This is 20v20. V20.
Not how it used to be. Oh, 20v20. Ah.
20v20. It's just called it. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 25 teams between you.
Pardon me.
I'm pretty sure we have a dark vanguard on our side.
A dark vanguard? What's that? Oh, yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure we're not now. Yeah, this is mine. I want it. Ooh, lab boot.
It's hard to win this game.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone can shoot this.
I'm joking.
So this guy goes loot his plane. Oh yeah, he's going for the bridge. That's right. Stay back, buddy. You don't know what I'm capable of. I'm capable of killing him. You know what that
makes.
My heart is in my
That sounds so weird.
My friend, which I had, he's actually a professional people player.
Really?
I'm not joking. Oh! Impulses.
I've just got impulses.
You get 6 impulses?
I know.
This is crazy! Oh my goodness! Watch out! Everything in my inventory is blue. I'll send you a screenshot. And I'm actually not lying. Yeah. I should have said, wow, and I just got a cozy campfire to fit it. Look, I'll send you a screenshot.
Help me!
What, are you getting shot?
No, someone knocked me.
Let me send.
Just because I'm a. I'm a. Oh, nice.
You see? I did it a little bit, but... Oh, can I just finish this match?
I'm only having
2 seconds. Whoa. I wonder how much damage the storm does. That boy rang.
It's your boy. Blowing up trees.
You got any rockets? I have a grenade launcher. Yo, have you tried double grenade launcher?
Yeah, it's sick. I saw the triple one.
but did you know you can get mushrooms which give you 5 kills? Come here, there's mushrooms here. There's mushrooms here, you can get 5 kills from them. Come, you can consume mushrooms. Because you know how you can consume apples? Now you can consume mushrooms. Blue mushrooms. I got blue revolver, M40, a blue AR, a blue tactical submachine gun, a blue grenade launcher, and a cozy.
Oh, nice.
But can anything get any bluer? Oh, wait. Oh, the sky is blue. Oh, I'm sorry.
Dude's down.
Why is everyone leaving trees on 50? I swear, if the tree's on 50, I'm gonna go mad. Thank you, the tree's not on 50. I'm not even by the team right now. I'm just chilling, you know. Just chilling far away. I want to info someone off the mountain.
Huh?
How do you have a look at the whole entire team?
I don't have a clue.
Press the map. Enemy team 1, there's 9 of them. We're not in the lead at the moment. We're 4 with people.
Yeah.
So we're definitely not winning it. That's for sure.
We might do it though.
But we can have a try and stuff. Oh, my God, just chilled out. I'm gonna jazz it. I'm gonna jazz it. Oh, my God, there's a guy at bug.
Yeah. Right, come on. Wait, where that? Right, jump down.
Jazzy, come here.
Ooh, ah! Is this something?
I'll go get him after. I'm gonna think of him out of the
What is he doing? Trapped down the floor. Do you have any bandits? Come to me, come to me. Come to me.
What?
I have no mats.
What? Could you drop some bandits in again? I'll tell you when to drop them. But don't pick up these impulses. These are my impulses.
Do it down.
Ah! Oh, he's coming into the Viper. He's down to you. Yo, he's not finishing. Yes, he's camping. Someone get me. Oh, I got finished.
Did you finish?
Yeah, he finished. Wow, where's this guy? She's on one.
No! Bam!
Team to 20 match. That Leviathan must have had loads of kills.
I'm stubbing alligator.
Gosh.
If he was alligator, he would have got like 70 odd kills. Actually, I don't know, because I sort of don't like Aliyah. Because he sort of does clickbait.
Yeah, he does clickbait.
Everyone start disliking his videos. Are you serious?
13!
Are you for a real man? Why are you running? Yes, why are you running? Everyone got Glacy. Oh no, everyone got Flush. Why are you running?
Go flush.
Why, Goosey?
Are you gonna die?
Flush.
No one's gone, Goosey.
No one's a Goosey. Come.
I can't.
Who's here?
I know, but like, people might be going there. We have 12 people on our team, it seems like. Yeah, flipping silence. Yes, once it tilted. What are you flicking doing? Why are you running, man? Man, you need us to bloody. Why are you running?
Jipper, and a chug.
Right, Jay, to us. Jack, to us, man. It'll be better for your health, man.
Why are you running?
Exactly. Why are you running? Man, you do. What are you running? Yeah, why are you running?
Do you do tap pump or you do pump tap?
I do pump tap.
Tap pump? It's what Nick at 30 does.
It's what Ninja does. Ninja does pump tap, fans. Who doesn't follow?
No offense, but in this sort of way, Ninja sucks. Because he doesn't need. No, I'm just joking, but seriously, it sucks that he doesn't use the combo.
What, nine people? What the frig? If it's only us two left, that would be like the Team Invincible or something.
We will be the Invincible, even though we are not invincible. We have 100 shield and 100 health.
I got shot, Charlie.
No one shot. Oh yes, bro. Oh, I want to come see so bad. There's one at Grace jumping. So did you know none of the other team landed here? None of the other team landed here, bro. And I'm actually not kidding. None of them. It's the one in it. Remember what I said? Build to like max height, and then just throw the person off the shoulder. Got it? And then you make them have no damage. Wait, come to me and then we'll do it.
Wait. I don't want to go. Shit.
Where are you running?
Drive your man.
Man from Birmingham, And you know what? I actually am from Birmingham.
Why are you running? Why are you running? Man, stop running. Wait, what the flick are you running?
Do you live in the UK? Because I live in the UK.
No, I'm in the US.
I don't.
I'm in USA.
Why are you running?
Okay.
8 people are asking. What do you mean, bro? What do you mean?
That I live in the USA.
I don't need it now.
Shot him, Trolley, to the rescue.
Oh my god.
I just flicked him off the edge with the shopping trolley. And she died.
Did he die?
Yeah.
What? Did he fall on? No, because if you fall on the wheels and you don't die, but if you fall on your back and you die. There should be a shopping cart with a dirt bike, am I? Oh my, I need to get the circle. Yo, get to the circle. Oh wow, you're in. I'm not.
Wait, are you running?
Come on. I'm in the storm. food?
No.
What do you mean, bro? What do you
what
mean?
What do you mean? Man, get that out of here.
I'm gonna do some solos and then tilt it and get my AR kills. I didn't realize about the circle. The carbide, I'm always gonna use the Omega when we get to 2,000. I might just ask them once for 2,500 V-Bucks and then I'll be probably.
Dude, help me! What the frick is it? Ah!
Let me guess, you got finished.
Come on! My God! Thick God!
I need to get to the middle.
To the middle, okay.
By the way, I have a new dance if you didn't know.
What is it?
Squat kick.
I've heard of that before. Are you in secondary school?
Are you?
Yeah. Only you can prevent people scam. Do not share your password with third parties. Yeah, everyone knows. Come on, Jump up, we're gonna help you with Spotlight!
Huh, everyone's trying to land on the side. Especially at the top tower. The glitch is patched where you can go through the windows. You can't go through them anymore. They don't work. Patched?
Yeah.
And people are all trying to do it. And guess what they're doing? Failing. Someone landed here. Paul, are you telling me no one landed? Yeah, someone landed. What? He one shot me? Not even in the head? With a pump? Unless he fucking pistoled me or something.
It's a man. I need some man. Stay still. Oh, don't lick my bum.
What a peep. 21.
Because it's like the best scoring game in the country. Oh my god, man. Can't believe you would say that.
Oh, wait, do you live in the UK?
What?
Do you live in the UK?
I used to.
I swear. Are you English?
No, man.
Wow, because I'm English, bro. Does it sound like you're from like Scotland or Ireland or something? Because I am British. Wait, are you American?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, now you're...
What?
What year are you in?
Yeah, I...
Hold on. What grade are you in?
Grade 7.
You can't be in a year. It's only grades in America. So...
And we don't wear a uniform in America.
If I can finish this guy off.
Oh. Finny, you're wrapping him back.
Come on then,
Finny, prefer. There's chests everywhere.
I don't think I'm gonna make it to tier 100. I don't know, you know. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'll probably make it to the blue gem and that's it.
Oh yeah.
You'll definitely make it to another.
Hmm.
When the challenges come out, you'll be 4 tiers away.
Yeah.
I swear, I... I need to get 2 more sort of things. And then I'm done with this game. Well, I need to level up as well. And then I'm done with this game. If you get to a sort of level mesh, you're gonna level up. And literally just get all my challenges. And then I should probably play PUBG mobile. I've only got 1 kill today. 1. How was that?
Bag it out! God, stupid dogs.
Someone just didn't stick the landing. And another person didn't stick the landing. I wonder who's gonna get first kill. Ken Daisa first kill. Ha! This guy tried to land it. Obviously, you can't. Ha! You can't. Ha!
Oh, I missed the floor. What was your sound?
I need one more kill with the assault rifle. One more kill. Oh, come on, take the towers. Man, I'm hungry. I want a stretch arm, finally.
No one's came to tilt it, unbelievable.
No, thank you, I'm okay. No, not really. It's not really, no.
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 What's your fancy then?
You got a fruit?
I've got fruit. And what? And
that's
never bored. Did you want some strawberries then?
Yeah, sure. Could I have it with sugar?
Yeah,
well,
I could have got
ice cream, didn't I? We could get it tomorrow when we go to the doctor, don't we? Know.
Never bored.
That's why people have wanted a big one. I need to get an AR from this.
No!
My luck, I just got an AR as well. Wish me luck to get my kill.
Yeah, I will. Ha ha ha.